No bags allowed.
I just got this. This is Dior. It's limited edition.
If you drop anything, it can block the exit.
Hmm.
Ma'am, leave the electronics.
It's a brand new laptop. You know how much it is?
You can injure yourself and others trying to go down the slide with it.
I'm ready, review. You will hear from me.
Ma'am, please, this is taking too long. The more things you bring, the longer this will take. Please think of the person behind you.
I don't want to waste it.
Hey, how much longer is it going to be? It's getting really hot on here.
I'm sorry, sir. It is not your turn to board yet.
Why not?
On your boarding pass, you'll see grouper zone with a letter or number. Please wait until we call that and then you can board.
How come he gets to board?
He's sitting in first class. He paid more so he can board first.
What about her?
Well, she's in a wheelchair, so she needs assistance and therefore can board first.
What about them?
They're a family with children who need more time so they can board first.
I see.
Hey kid, can I be your dad for 2 seconds and I'll give you some candy?
Pervert!
Can I have a Coke, please?
For the 10th time.
Of course. Oh, can I have some ice in it?
I didn't ask for ice before, but okay.
Can I have a blanket, please?
Of course. Here you go.
Oh, and also a pillow.
Yeah. Get that for you.
Are these peanuts gluten-free?
Let me look at the packaging for you. Yeah, it says it's gluten-free.
Can I get some special brownies or some edibles?
How did you get past security?
Hey, I'm trying to sleep and the engines are so loud. Could you just turn them off?
Where did everyone go?
Ladies, you eat the cum?
Oppa!
Where? You should eat lots of cum. It's good for you.
Oh my god.
I have lots of cum. You take home, okay?
Oma, you can't use the Korean word for this in front of my non-Korean friends.
Where?
Because it sounds like you're saying...
Ooh!
Things on the plane you can keep. Earplugs. Eye shades. Hand soap. Decoration. Amenity kits. Expensive looking headphones. Pillow. Slippers. A free loading set.
You can take.
Excuse me, can I turn off airplane mode so I can post my selfie?
No, please keep it on airplane mode.
It's just one post, it's not gonna hurt anyone.
Sir, it's for everyone's safety. Please don't turn it on.
Fine.
Thank you so much.
Sorry.
Excuse me, please sit down and put on your seatbelt until we're at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign.
Why? We have landed.
Yes, but we are still moving and it is not safe.
But we are moving so slow.
It is still dangerous.
I just need to get off first so I can catch my next flight.
Standing up will not help you get off the plane first.
I guess I was wrong. You do get off first.
All right, so the total comes to $82.66.
80 bucks? I just got two things.
Okay, I don't know. I'll just get this one then, thanks. Okay, so your total comes to $2,185.25. Okay, let me just check my purse. I don't think I have enough money. Well, you do have like 10 of these. They're very similar. Did you just want to take some of these out? Are you stupid or something? Those are all different. How do you even work here? I'm sorry, I was just trying to help. So then, how would you like to pay for this? Mom, I need your wallet! Excuse me,
I would like to report some suspicious activity.
Okay.
I saw a passenger steal things from the plane and put it under his jacket. I don't know what he stole, but I just wanted to let you know.
Not again.
Hey, you! I know you're not sleeping.
Woke me up from my beauty sleep.
Someone saw you steal things from the plane. Cough it up.
Fine, you caught me.
Oh. These are free. You won't get in trouble for that.
Coffee's also free, right?
The coffee's free, but not the coffee maker! How did you even get this?
Blankets are free, right? So that means jackets are too?
You can't take that! That's for emergencies only!
Well, this is free, right? Because he came to me.
No, he's not free! Did anyone lose the dog?
What's this? Am I in trouble?
Yeah.
You're going to jail.
So I'm looking at your resume and it says on here that you could speak Korean?
Yes, I put that on there because I could speak Korean depending on what you're offering. Can I get some more information on that?
We offer $1 more for Korean speakers.
And is that negotiable?
No, I'm sorry. It's not negotiable. That's been the going rate for a while now.
Oh, okay. Well, in that case, I only speak a little bit Korean.
I mean, I could go up to 150.
Oh, for $1.50, I could speak Korean 조금 할 수 있습니다.
Okay, I see what's going on here. Look, we really need a Korean speaker, so I'm willing to go up to 250.
아이고, 처음부터 그렇게 하지. 언제 시작할까요?
It's called a beanie.
It's a toque.
Parking garage?
You need a parkade?
It's a garbage disposal.
Carburetor.
Bag.
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 Bag. Bag. Bag.
For sure I'm right on this one. It's Szechuan.
It's Saskatchewan.
Whatever you say, eh?
Okay, -35 with freezing temperature. It's zero, okay? Zero. Like the rest of the world would make sense. Zero.
Gentlemen, please, there is no fighting allowed on the plane. Please use your words and not your fists.
You f*** you, man! I got last time I told you!
Gentlemen! My apologies. Please use nice words and talk it through like mature adults that you are. Children are watching.
I'm sorry, but your snoring was so loud, it was interrupting my sleep.
My apologies, sir. It's beyond my control. I suffer from sleep apnea.
What a beautiful way to communicate! Since I don't have a cure for sleep apnea, how about I offer you some earplugs?
Are they free?
Yes, most airlines have them, and they are free. You just need to ask a flight attendant.
Great! That solves our problem.
I hope you learned something valuable from this.
Uh-huh. You mother...
Sweetie, where's your mom?
She's sleeping in the back.
Oh, you can't be here, sweetie, so I'm gonna take you back to your mom, okay?
But it's nicer here.
I know. I'm so sorry, honey. I really need to take you back to your mom.
I guess I'll never get to sit in the nice part of the plane before I die.
Pardon me?
I found out I'm dying.
Oh my God. Sweetie, just stay here for just a moment, okay? Excuse me, ma'am? Oh! Oh! Can you please grab your things? I'll be moving you to first class. Oh! Okay! Hi, 엄마!
Oh, we really hope that you both enjoy the rest of your flight, and if you need anything, anything at all, just let us know, okay?
Oh, thank you very much.
야, 어떻게 된 거야?
I told them I was dying.
뭐? You're not dying?
We all gotta die sometime.
Is there anyone sitting in the middle seat?
Oh no.
Never mind. Sorry for bothering you. Hi, is anyone sitting there?
Are you gonna make me a new side friend? We can be best friends if we want. Miss Rachel, we play with my toys? Yeah? We can be best friends?
Excuse me, is that middle seat taken?
attack!
Actually, I think I see another seed. Thank you, though.
Yay! High five! Good job!
Officer, I got one question for you. What are those?
Make me lose my breath. Make me water.
Stop playing with them, Riot.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to.
Dollar bills, watch it fall.
You are my everything.
Excuse me, can you please put up my luggage for me?
I could help you put it up.
Could you just do it for me? I have a bad back and it's too heavy and I can't lift it.
I also have a bad back. If it's too heavy for you, it's too heavy for me.
I thought it was your job to do this for me.
My job is to assist you with your luggage, so I'll do that right now.
How?
Let me just write you up a luggage tag and you can pick your luggage up at baggage claim.
No, thank you. I got it.
Great.
Excuse me. Hi, is everything okay?
There's a creep behind me that keeps staring at me.
Did he say something to you?
No, he just keeps staring.
You know, maybe he's just staring forward and it just looks like he's staring at you?
I don't think so. See?
All right, let me just see what's going on.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Is everything okay?
No, the creep in front of me keeps staring back at me.
Did you know that Singapore is known as the Fine City? Not because of how fine the city looks, but because of the many strict laws enforced by hefty fines. First up, do not smoke outside of designated areas. Because you puff, you pay $1,000. No peeing in elevators. First of all, who the heck does that anyways? But if you do, $500 fine. If you like feeding animals, don't do it in Singapore because a piece of bread will cost you $1,000. Thinking of riding on this? Don't you dare drink or eat. That's a $500 fine. Are you a litter bug? That'll be $1,000. I think that's justified. Did you forget to flush? $150 fine. I like this one. Do you like playing with these?
You're gonna get the cane. That's right.
The cane. Okay, now guys, this is very important, so listen up, because in some countries this is fine. But here, this is a death sentence. You get the death penalty. I know this looks kind of cool, but if you do this in Singapore, you get some jail time and the good old cane. I actually learned of all of this while I was in Singapore as well, because I saw it on a t-shirt. Can you actually try lifting that for me? And can you try reaching that for me? What are you doing? You told me to look for an able-bodied passenger. This is not what I meant. Oops.
Did you see that viral clip on the news where that guy got duct taped to his chair on his flight?
This happened on Frontier Airlines.
Yes, I saw. That was such an unfortunate event.
I know, right? Poor passenger.
I know! Poor... Whoa?
Yeah, they treated him like an animal, taping him to his chair, taping his mouth so he can't talk. My God, brutal.
You do realize that he sexually assaulted and punched the flight attendants and was a threat to other passengers, right?
Oh, seriously, this world is so sensitive nowadays. Like, he was just drunk. These things can happen.
So what you're saying right now is that if you're drunk, you get a free pass for this sort of violent behavior?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, okay.
True tales from the skies, let's go!
Ma'am, what are you doing?
I'm trying to open the window so I can throw out my baby's diaper.
Ma'am, we're on a plane.
I know. What's your point?
And even if we weren't on a plane, that's still messed up. So please, just give me the diaper.
Why is that man tied to his seat?
Well, sweetie, he decided to assault some passengers and crew, so we decided to restrain him.
But what if he needs to go to the bathroom?
Yeah,
Yeah. I gotta go. Let me free.
Oh, well, then we just give him a blanket and he can go in his seat. There you go.
Huh? You're joking, right? I'm being really serious. I gotta go.
Number one or number two?
Two!
Ooh.
You can't do this! Where are my rights?
Well, you probably should have thought about that before you decided to punch someone in the face, yeah?
Oh no.
Ew! Good afternoon, sir. We're starting our meal service now. Would you care for something to drink?
Get me another server.
Is there a problem, sir?
I refuse to be served by an Asian.
I'm sorry. I'm actually in charge of this section, so it will be me serving you, sir.
You can stop talking to me now because I don't understand Asian, so just get me your supervisor.
Certainly, sir. Hello, you requested to speak to me?
The server can't even speak English, and I need someone that can understand me, so can you just send me someone else?
Sir, all of our crew speak English, and you are sitting in her section, so you will be served by her.
I don't want an Asian serving me, all right?
I don't know if anyone has ever told you this, sir, but you're Asian.
What does that matter?
Okay, well, your request is denied. My colleague over here will continue to serve you because this indeed is her section. If you have a problem with that, I can tell the captain to turn the plane around so we can offload you. You will further be blacklisted off this airline, so what would you like to do?
Fine, I just won't eat or drink anything then.
Sir, would you like chicken or beef for your meal?
Still at it? All right. Okay.
Sir, would you like a snack or a drink? Are you sure? Because this flight is 16 hours, and if you don't... Okay. Sir, we're serving dinner now. Are you sure you don't want anything? Okay, please, at least have some water. You're looking a little bit... Okay. You know what? I give up. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed your flight. Have a nice day. Hey, where's that mean guy? I didn't see him leap yet.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Sir?
Ooh. Can you turn off the lights?
Okay, just let me put some lotion on first.
Yeah, okay. I think your lotion's gone bad.
No, this is my mug with clay mask. It removes sebum and gunk from my pores.
I don't know what that means. So that's lotion.
No. This is my green tea toner. It hydrates and preps my face for the lotion.
Okay, so you're done after that?
No, silly. This is the hyaluronic acid water essence.
Essence of what?
Essence of youth! It replenishes deep moisture into my skin.
You already did a mask.
That was to cleanse. This is to hydrate.
Forget it. I'm going to bed.
Say goodnight.
Oh, what?
Sorry, did I wake you?
What was that for?
Was the timer to take off my mask.
Great, so now you're done.
Oh, now I put on lotion.
Okay, how do you even know if any of this stuff works?
Well, remember the time you tried to guess my age and you said 29?
Yeah.
I'm 39.
And where are you guys off to today?
California, LA.
What are you doing in LA?
Disneyland.
Is it your first time here?
Yes, sir.
Well, what's your favorite Disney character?
Ariel.
With Dante again! Tell him!
Ariel.
I see. Okay, well, what do you do for work?
She's unemployed.
No, I'm not. I'm a YouTuber.
Same thing.
When's your birthday?
Same again.
September
12th, 2023?
Ma'am, that's today's date. How old are you?
Dinai.
I don't remember. You don't remember? What year were you born?
1983.
So she's 40. Yes.
Gentlemen, my deepest apologies, but due to a mix-up, I'll need to move you over to economy class to accommodate one of our VVVIP artists and her dog.
No, that's impossible. We are VVVIP artists.
What?
What you talking about?
Well, she's actually a record-breaking artist.
Well, is she a 5-time Grammy-winning, 75 million record-selling global international superstar?
Yeah, I mean, does she sell 250 million records around the world? I think not.
Well, she actually has a single that went 11-time platinum with over 17 billion streams.
What? Who is this?
Excuse me, boys. I think you're in our seat.
Who are you?
Have you guys heard of Baby Shark?
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I'm a big fan. I've streamed you at least a billion times myself.
Oh my God, Baby Shark?
Yes, I love Baby Shark. Oh my God. Okay.
Hi, sweetie. What are you doing here? Where's your mom?
My mom is sleeping in the back of the plane.
Okay, well, you shouldn't be here, so let me take you back, okay?
Okay.
Oh, are you hungry?
Yeah.
Okay, when I take you back to your mom, I'll have the nice flight attendants give you a snack.
But they just have peanuts back there. Can I have those snacks?
Oh, I'm so sorry. These snacks are reserved.
It's okay. Nothing could ever happen on my birthday anyways.
It's your birthday?
Yes.
Happy birthday, honey, but we really need to go back to your mom, okay?
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am. I found your daughter over in first class.
So sorry. I was sleeping.
Also, don't tell anyone, but happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you very much. 야, 이 생일 아니잖아.
It will be in 240 days.
Things people take from hotels because they think it's free. Somewhere batteries. Light bulb. Tissue inside the box. Nails. The soap inside the bottles. Decorations. Okay, but this is actually so cute, I'm tempted to take it. But I won't.
장난이야, 신호야. Oh no, sweetie, put your shoes back on. It's so dirty.
No, it's only dirty outside.
I know this looks like inside, but we're actually outside.
Huh? I don't get it.
Well, you have to wear shoes outside, right?
Yeah, because doggy pee-pee poo-poo on the floor.
Well, people pee-pee poo-poo on the floor on the plane.
Yeah.
It's time for boarding, so I'm just headed to the gate. Excuse me, you dropped something. That's trash. Oh, well, the garbage can's just right here. Great, so do your job and put it there. I'm back. Oh my God, so this cleaner person had the audacity to tell me to do her job and pick up trash off the floor. I know! Like, she should be thanking me. I'm like giving her something to do. Oh my God, I know! Like, get a real job then. Anyways, listen, I'm going to be arriving in Milan at 6 p.m., so don't be late, okay? Did you say you're going to Milan? Yeah. They just announced a gate change to gate 857, but that's at the other end of the airport! Oh, you better hurry then. You're gonna miss your flight. Hey, I gotta go!
This is the final boarding call for flight to Milan at gate B10. All passengers must board now. Final call.
Like this, we're going to lock the door.
Now let's do a quick tour of the lavatories. Let's go.
Do your business. Don't throw trash in there. Close the lid. Then you flush.
Don't close the lid, you're going to get sucked right out of the airplane.
Just kidding.
For those that say toilet water is the same as your coffee water, no it's not.
We also have here a change table for your bebe. Okay, change your diapers here. Please throw the diapers in the trash and don't keep it at your seat. If you are feeling air sick, we have some puke bags in here for you to use. Can also ask for help, and yes, cabin crew can actually open the doors from the outside to help you in case you need it. Some airlines do give you extra toiletries, but if it's not there, just ask them and they can give it to you.
No smoking. I know some people try. You will get charged. There are smoke detectors. Don't try.
So once you wash your hands, you will notice that the water does not go down. You just need to press this button, and down it goes.
And that concludes the airplane toilet tour.
Miss, can you please hand me that glass on the floor?
I'm not done with that.
We're actually landing soon, so I just need to collect all the glass cups.
Did you not hear me? I'm not finished with this.
Are you able to finish it now so I can just take the glass?
No, I'm not able. I don't understand why this is such a big deal.
Well, it's for the safety of yourself and for all the other passengers. In case of a rough landing, we don't want to glass flying everywhere.
I'm going to guarantee you that that's never going to happen. I'm a frequent flyer and you're the first person to ever give me a problem.
Okay, how about this? I'll just go to economy. I'm going to grab you a plastic cup and then you can just transfer your drink into that.
You know what? Forget it. I'm done having this conversation with you. Just let me just figure this out. Here's your cup back. What?
Please don't breed.
These are the top six filthiest areas of the airplane.
And you won't believe what the last one is.
First up, the overhead bins.
I've never seen it cleaned once, and it's touched by literally everyone.
So maybe after you grab your neck pillow and before you use it, give it a little bit of wipe down. Next is our safety instruction card. This is touched by everyone, so you can imagine how dirty this is. Actually, wait a second. Maybe I should remove this off the list because let's be real, I know none of you guys read this. It's actually probably so clean. Tray tables. Not used for meals, apparently. People use it as a footrest. And some parents like to change diapers on these bad boys. Airplane seats. Sure, they're clean, but the type of cleaning needed to actually clean these seats aren't done. I feel like you just need to like throw these away. You would be surprised how many people like to use the regular seats as toilet seats. Speaking of toilets, the toilet doors!
I know some of you don't wash your hands.
So that means more urine and feces are smeared on these doors. Now the absolute most vile and filthiest area on the plane is your use more toilet paper.
What are you doing?
Dancing to your snaps.
I was actually trying to get your attention. To get my attention, you can try saying excuse me if you see me or pressing the call bell if you don't. What is a call bell?
It is a button above your seat with a person on it. If you press it, you'll hear this sound. And then a light will light up above your seat, letting us know to come and help you.
How about to get your attention, I grab you like this instead.
Please don't grab me. Never, ever grab me.
Why? What happens if I do?
I will send you to Jesus.
You're my spicy margarita, baby.
Good afternoon, Mr. Derulo. How can I assist you?
How do I recline my seat?
To recline your seat will be $100, or you can sign my shoe.
I don't think you're supposed to ask me that.
If you look on the back of your boarding pass, it says right here under terms and conditions.
This is kind of crazy. Can I at least get a blanket? It's cold in here.
Certainly, sir. That'll be $500, or you can just sing me a part of your latest song.
You know how much to get paid for a show?
You're my spicy margarita.
Voice of an angel, sir.
Can I also get something to eat?
That'll be $1,000, or you can take me out on a date when we land.
Now you're just making shit up.
I would never do that. It says right here on the menu.
There's no way I'm doing that.
If you don't want to follow the rules, you need to get off the plane.
Girl, you're crazy. Couldn't even wait for the rule.
Please wait! I'm on that flight!
Oh, I'm so sorry, ma'am. The gate is closed now. You'll need to catch the next flight.
No, please. I have to be on that flight.
I'm so sorry. There's nothing I can do.
I swear, I have the worst luck in the world. I'm a good person. I try to do everything right, and still, the universe screws me over. You know, I even came to the airport 4 hours early, and security decides to detain me for no reason except for the fact they thought I was someone else, and I missed my flight, and it's not even my fault.
Let me book you onto the next flight, okay?
Yeah, whatever. Oh, can you make sure I get the same seat, though? I paid extra for that. 26A, it was the window in an emergency row.
Of course. Your next flight is in 6 hours.
Oh my
God, oh my God. She's going into labor! Is there a doctor on board? Really? No doctors?
Well, if there's no doctors, I'm a gardener.
I don't think that helps.
Well, we create life. You should have seen the 12-pound cucumber I pulled out my garden yesterday.
Yeah, no.
No, no. A gardener should not be delivering this baby. It should be me, an Amazon delivery driver.
Thank you, but that's not what we need right now.
I mean, if she has Amazon Prime, I can deliver the baby same day guarantee.
That's not the type of delivery we need right now. Anyone else?
If there's anyone else that's more qualified to get this baby out, it's me.
Are you a doctor?
No, but I'm a minor and, you know, I've got experience taking things out of holes, you know what I mean?
Please, anyone else?
I'm all caught up on 19 seasons of Grey's Anatomy.
Yeah, okay.
Mom, where'd you get this persimmon? It's so good.
Oh, you like it? Okay.
What the?
Mom, we gotta finish all of this.
Nope. Yes. Forgot about my belt. Forgot about my watch. Sorry. You want me to take this all off?
What?
Oh. Coins. Oh, coins.
What else is it?
Oh, screws. Oh, of course the screws are gonna do this.
Oh, I was looking for this.
What is this?
Oh my, can you please hurry up? I'm gonna be late for my flight.
All right, I got nothing else.
That's strange.
I don't have anything else, I swear.
You serious?
Let me try this. Wait, I have a pacemaker? Did I have to tell you that? Can someone turn it off?
Oh, Steven, 요즘 뭐 해?
내 스티븐은 풀타임 메디신의 케미스트야, 케미스트.
오, 와우, 메이징. 마이 애쉬, 시저 FBI.
이거 너무 좋겠어요. 우리 스티븐은 큰 집으로 이사 갔어요. 그리고 풀타임 메이드도 있어요.
오, 너무 좋겠어요. 우리 애슐리는 너무 바빠서 쇼퍼 있어요.
아이고, 내 아들 너무 프라우드야, 프라우드.
오, 나도. I'm so proud, my Ashley. 오, 웃어, 씨.
Excuse me, it's my first time flying. Do you think you can switch seats with me?
It's my first time flying too, so sorry, no.
But it's also his first time flying too, so.
So what?
Well, it's two against one. It's just simple math.
Well then, how about you use your simple math to calculate the cost of my seat upgrade, compensation for my booking early services, and the emotional damage you're causing me right now. Pay me back and you can have this seat.
Ma'am, you need to sit down, please.
This person stole my dog's seat.
What?
And she's trying to bribe me.
What?
And she hit me. I'm not even close to you.
Okay, that's enough. Ma'am, I really need you to sit down, please.
No,
not unless you give us a window seat.
Okay, well, the only window seat we have available left is the one reserved for our VIPs. Is that okay with you?
That would be great. Thank you.
I'll watch this little guy because there's no dogs allowed there.
Wow, this is a nice seat.
Hi, what can I get for you today?
Yes, I would like to have your most expensive champagne in only one glass.
All right, and for your father?
This is not my father.
I'm so sorry, I assumed he's your father because I heard you call him dad.
Oh.
In that case, what would the gentleman have?
For him. Just the bill.
Right.
Do you know what I just realized?
What?
That time my boyfriend of 10 years broke up with me via text message because he said he was in love with my mom. You were there. And that time that I fell off the jet bridge and broke both my legs. You were there. Of course. And you were there. That time I got food poisoning and diarrhea in front of everyone. Babe, of course I'll be there. That's what friends are for. No, I mean, I think you're bad luck. Don't come near me again.
Alma, you took out that water from before, right?
Aw.
Ma'am, I need to inspect your luggage. No problem. Not allowed. Oh! What is this? Oh, that's my pee. Oh, happy pee. Make me feel very, very nice. Oh, really? Well, they're not labeled or in its containers, so I don't know what this is. Oh, no problem. They're not drugs.
Oma, you can't say that word here.
What? I said not drugs.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this checked.
Great, now we're gonna be late. Could have bitten me in the way. Oma, why would you bring that? It's not what you think. It's a massage.
So it's exactly what I think it is.
You use feel very nice, no stress.
Face roller, it's a face roller.
Interesting design they decided to go with. You get to one, I show you how to use it.
That empty seat next to you. Guys, we've done an extensive study here at Southwest, and we found out that Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Kate Spade, Michael Kors, Dolce & Gabbana, Prada bags, Coach bags, Chanel bags, and Dooney & Burks, they can fit underneath the seats in front of you.
Yeah.
And if they were real, you wouldn't be flying Southwest to begin with. So don't start none. There won't be none.
What's wrong? Huh?
Okay, I'm not allowed to tell you this, but I need your help. I work as an asset for the CIA.
Sweetie, I love you, but you are a terrible, terrible flight attendant. There is no way you work with the CIA.
I'm being serious right now. Look, my best friend sent me this cryptic message.
So?
She's a criminal, and I haven't been able to reach her for a year. She's in trouble. I know it. You gotta help me.
I got it. You're going to find the penguin from Happy Feet. You're going to feed him cherries and he'll out a key, which then you'll bring to the king of Liberia, who will then tell you where your friend is and use the code 7700 and you free her.
You idiot! Give me this, I'll do it.
I got it. I know where she is. So, were you right? Did you find your friend?
Well, you can find out on season 2 of The Flight Attendant, streaming now on HBO Max.
Everybody on this plane sucks. You suck. You, pal.
Sir, you need to calm down. You're causing a disturbance on this flight.
Hey, you can't tell me what to do. My parents are worth $2 million.
Sir, there's literally no benefit for you to be flexing your parents' $2 million.
Are you joking? You can't even buy a house in LA for that.
Why are you sitting in economy, bro?
Oh my god, shut up! Hey, lady. You.
Joke's on you, buddy. Did these feel nice to you? Ah! Oh, hell no.
Help! Help! Help!
Plan B then.
Yes! My parents are worth more than fucking 2 million goddamn gallons. And you know what? You. Yeah. You know what? My grandpa is worth more than one fucking gun. My fucking attorney. Shut the
up. Hey!
What do you mean you're kicking me off my flight?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The flight is overbooked, so I booked you in for the next available flight.
No. I fully paid for my flight, okay? I have a confirmed ticket, confirmed reservation, and the plane left without me. How is that even fair? What am I going to do about my plans? I have to change all of my plans? Just because you
since
guys
there's a huge time gap flight, for your next flight, you we'll be compensating you
$1,550. Always me. Excuse me, what?
$1,550 for the inconvenience.
What? Well, why would you do that?
Well, it's
actually the law. Your next available domestic flight is over 2 hours arrival delay, so we need to compensate you 400% of your one-way ticket fare. And I calculated yours is $1,550, which is our maximum payout. Oh, well, I already knew that because I follow Jeannie Weenie. Honestly, if I was you, I'd be totally upset too. Like, being bumped totally sucks. So let me see if there's something else I can do. Why don't I upgrade you to first class because it's available on the next flight? Okay, well, thank you for bumping me.
Madam, we're about to land, so it's time to put your tray table up, okay?
Mm-mm. You cannot tell me what to do. In my country, I'm a princess.
Here in America, where I'm from, I'm the queen. So do as you're told.
All the kings and the queens on the throne. Hello, my friends. I am back from my vacation, and during that time, I went on several flights as a passenger. Usually, nothing ever happens when I fly as a passenger, but this time, something did. And this story is actually going to confirm that I'm actually not a very nice person. I was flying on an aircraft that looked similar to the photo behind me over here. You see this little ledge part above the seat right here? The passenger in front of me kept putting her trash, her drinks, her food, whatever she didn't want, on that little tiny ledge. In the event of turbulence, there's a 50% chance these items will fall to her or to me. The crew were amazing though, because they would come to the cabin all the time to pick up the trash, so there wasn't really enough time for any of this stuff to happen. But of course, she kept doing it, putting stuff on there, and the crew finally came and was like, "Ma'am, no need to put it up there, please leave it down here. We'll come pick up all the items you don't want, and of course you can ring the bell anytime and we'll remove it for you." Now it's finally time to land. The cabin crew have finished all their checks, we're all buckled in, ready to land, and what does she do? She puts a coffee cup on that ledge. So I was looking at that cup, thinking about what the chances were that that was gonna spill on me. Well, if the plane is descending and there is a cup on top, guess what? The cup is gonna go this way, and there's a 100% chance it's gonna hit her. So I see the coffee cup slowly getting closer to her head. And at that moment, I swear, I had one of those genie angels and genie devils appear. So the genie angel was like, "Oh, you know, be the good person. You can stop this. It takes 2 seconds. You just have to remove it. Nothing's ever gonna happen." And the devil genie was like, "Yo, she was inconsiderate AF. She was told not to do it. She still did it. And you know what? This is the only way she's gonna learn her lesson, right?" If it was hot coffee, for sure, I would have done something, but it wasn't. So the devil won. The plane landed, the coffee fell all over her. She got up, she screamed, "Ah! And then all the cabin crew were yelling at her, "Ma'am, sit down, it's not safe, sit down." And the whole time I was just watching. Yeah, I'm going to hell. Wow, what a beautiful house. Why wasn't this sold in 20 years? As the realtor, I have a responsibility to disclose that over 20 years ago, a family of five was brutally murdered, and the murderer chopped them up into pieces and ate them before killing himself. Residents have claimed that this property is haunted, but who believes in haunted houses anyways, yeah, right? I guess that happened so long ago, but oh my God, what is that? Playing around. Just think of her as like a friendly neighborhood spider, you know? Just always hanging around. Yeah, no, I don't think I want this house. Listen, take the house today and I'll knock off $50,000 from the purchase price. I'll take it. "Good evening, ma'am. Can I offer you something to snack on? I've noticed both you and your husband had nothing to eat." "Oh, no, thank you. And I don't want to wake up my husband. He's just had a really long week. I'm not hungry, but I am cold though. Can I please get another blanket?" "Of course. Here you go." "Thank you." "Are you sure maybe you want something warm to drink?" "I'm actually okay, but could you grab a green tea with milk and sugar for my husband when he wakes up though?" "Certainly, of course." "Hey, just so you know, the passengers in 12A and B had nothing to eat or drink this entire time." "Oh, that gentleman? Yeah. The purchaser said not to wake him." "Oh, really? Okay, well, the wife, though, is awake, and she hasn't had anything to eat either." "Oh, someone was sitting next to him? I didn't notice." "Yeah, the lady next to him is his wife." "You're finally awake! Your wife actually asked me to bring you that green tea." "What do you mean, my wife?"
Your wife? I guess she went to the lavatories. Did you put milk and sugar in my green tea? Yes, I'm sorry, is that incorrect? Your wife is the one that told me to do that for you. My wife passed away last week. I'm taking her home on this flight. I'm sorry, there was a lady that was sitting next to you. She said she was your wife and not to wake you up because you had a long week and to bring you a green tea when you do wake up. And she was cold, she was chilly, so I gave her a blanket. She's in cargo, but I believe you. This is how I drink my green tea. And I think she's just worried about me. That's so sweet. I'm currently on my period and very uncomfortable. Do you think I can get an upgrade?
There you go.
What's that?
It's Tampax Radiant.
Thought you meant like upgrade me to first class.
Tampax Radiant has so many benefits, like a textured grip so it's more comfortable to insert.
And a clean seal wrapper for easy disposal.
This truly is a first class upgrade for your period.
I thought you were going to make me more comfortable.
Tampax Radiant has up to 100% leak-free protection thanks to its leak guard braid.
Let me try this out.
Go ahead.
Oh, I get it now. Thanks for the upgrade.
Getting Mewtwo?
Ma? Mewtwo? 우리 Mewtwo 프리즈에 있잖아.
No, I'm not. It's Pokemon Unite's second anniversary, and I can get the legendary Pokemon Mewtwo for free right now. And my friends can even find me with my trainer name so we can play together. And no one should miss this event. I've been in Mewtwo's Crystal Cave Challenge just trying to unlock the Unite license. Mewtwo's a beast. It can Mega Evolve. And there's also a new game mode called Panic Parade, where we all work together as a team to complete a task.
됐고, 청소하고 놀아.
Fine.
오, me too!
You got Mewtwo?
어?
What?
아니, me too. 포켓몬 유나이트 좋다고.
엄마, this is so embarrassing. I'm not gonna do it.
아, 왜?
It's not even gonna work.
어떻게 알아? 해보면 알지.
아, fine.
One adult, one child, please.
And I'm 7? What year were you born?
2008? 나 끝나고 다시 크면가?
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. For those sitting in no class, I'll now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. If the seatbelt sign goes on, please fasten your seatbelts located in the basket next to you.
How am I supposed to strap myself in with shoelaces?
It's super easy. You make two bunny holes go down and under and through the hole. And in case of emergency landing on water, your life vest should be right next to you.
This is a balloon?
No, this is your life vest, and if you untie it, it's also your oxygen mask.
Should have never booked a cheap flight.
You should have booked it on WayAway. Members get cash back on flights, hotels, rental cars, and more. So you can save money and not fly like this.
Thanks for the advice. By the way, where are the emergency exits? I don't see one.
We just have two emergency exits at the front.
But this is the back.
That's right. Good luck with that. Is this your first time in Palm Springs?
Yes, my first time.
Wow, I love your accent.
Oh, thank you very much.
What's your background?
Huh? Garbage can.
Ooh!
Welcome aboard. Welcome. Good morrow, my lady. Okay, that was weird. Excuse me, ma'am. Is that thing real?
Why, yes, 'tis a real sword.
How did you get that on the plane?
Ye lords, at ye gate, let thy through.
Oh my god. Of course they put the crazy lady in my section. I don't think so, lady. Stop with the lies.
I tell ye truth.
Okay, why would you bring a sword on the plane?
A lady must always protect thyself in case of any danger.
We ain't living in no Renaissance times, okay? You know what? I don't even care. Just don't hurt anybody, okay?
Hey, watch this.
Hey!
Why, you want more?
Hey, crazy lady.
Yes, my lady?
Oh, no, 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 no. What are you gonna do? You sure? You sure you want to use me? It's gonna hurt. Probably gotta clog the toilet.
No.
You're actually thinking of using me? Use your bare hands. I dare you.
There's toilet paper underneath the sink.
Oh, thank goodness. What is this?
I'm one ply.
No!
And that's why I bring my own Charmin. It's worth it for the price because it's super soft.
And they have mega rolls that last longer.
And it won't clog your toilet.
Baby, all I did was ask you to move so I can use the toilet.
Here, take a Charmin and enjoy the go.
Thanks.
There's something really loud in this plane and it's giving me a headache. Could you please figure out what it is? I don't know, it could be the engines or something and just do something about it. You earplugs if you'd like.
No. I have my own earplugs. I can still hear it.
The sound is actually the engines.
Okay. So then can you tell the captain to turn it off? What are you looking at? Pay attention! Hey, Captain! So, there's a passenger complaining that the engines are too loud. Can you please turn them off?
Yeah, sure. Makes sense.
Find everything you need today?
Yeah.
Great. Okay.
Oh, God. No!
Everything okay, ma'am?
It's just that you've only scanned a few items and it's already $60. I'm so scared.
Okay, I'm a trained professional, ma'am. I've scanned a lot of groceries. I need you to stay with me.
It's just that my in-laws are in town and they want a charcuterie board.
Well, this isn't gonna be easy, so I need you to be brave, all right? What's your name?
Patricia.
Patricia, all right. I need you to take a deep breath. We're about to do the cheese.
Oh, my God!
I'm not wet. There's big dogs and baby dogs and big cats and baby cats, but how come there's big planes, but no baby planes? Flight attendant 언니한테 물어봐. Miss flight attendant.
Yes, sweetie?
You know there's big dogs and big cats and baby cats, and there's big planes, but how come there's no baby planes? Why are you asking? My mom told me to ask you.
Your mom.
Well, here at Hawaiian Airlines, we don't have any baby planes because we always pull out on time.
Huh?
If you don't know what that means, ask your mom.
We are here at Cannes, France with Meta, and I have so many cool things to show you. Welcome to the future. Let's go!
First up, Horizon Worlds, where with other avatars, we should have been...
Meta-tating.
Wow.
But instead, all the avatars decided to explore and, of course, show off her best moves. Next up, Meta tricky. Immersive Learning, where I got to learn about the Amazon rainforest.
It's called a cake-cadid.
The noise it's making is like... I also got to test out Ray-Ban Stories, which are smart glasses that take photos and videos.
Hey, Facebook, start recording.
You took a photo.
Did you ever want to go to space? Well, now you can.
That was so cool. Like, my dream was to be an astronaut. So to actually experience it, like, you were really, really there. It was so real. It's nothing like the movie.
It's real. Like, you can see the best part stuff, you know.
Can you tell this was my favorite?
Find out more how you can experience this yourself.
Where are you folks from?
Canada.
Canada?
You don't look Canadian. Where are you guys really from?
I was born in Toronto.
Really? Your favorite sport is hockey, right?
I like ballet.
And I love golf pool. Me and my friends, we play in a golf club. You come to Canada, we teach you. Oh, thank you.
You want a snack?
You guys eating a poutine?
No, kimbap. You want to try?
Oh, no, thank you.
You don't know anything about what it really means to be Canadian.
What?
You need to watch more CBC and watch shows like Kim's Convenience and Run the Burbs.
Sorry, but I just overheard that you're from Canada. Me too!
You guys do say sorry a lot, though.
Sorry? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to say sorry, but what? No. I'm so sorry. I swear I didn't mean to say sorry to my sorry. What? That's weird. Sorry? Oh my god. It feels nice, right? I have been doing 1,000 squats a day. I'm so flattered you've noticed. Actually, I don't think you got it right the first time. I think you need to really get in there and squeeze it. You don't understand how nice it is. Like, it's really firm. Squeeze it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Merry Christmas, everyone! I know it sucks we're like working today, but I think we can still have some fun. How about we play Secret Santa with things we find on the plane? Yeah, let's do it! Okay, pick a name. We'll meet back in 30 minutes. I got you, Heather. Leftover first class chocolates. Merry Christmas. Oh, thanks. I got you too. No way! How fun! I thought you meant buy something from the duty-free cart, so I got you skincare. Holy crap! These are so expensive! Thanks! My turn! Merry Christmas, Lindsay! Bish, I love you. You know me so well. Are those from our bar cart? Because if you get caught with those when we land, you're gonna get fired. That's why I get rid of the evidence. And here's your gift. Oof. Seat 7A.
Can I help you?
Are you with anybody?
No, I'm alone.
Meet me in the toilet.
And that's how I met your father. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do this to me. You can't all be sick. I'm here by myself. What am I supposed to do? I can't work by myself.
Don't worry, you won't be alone. I have some friends that owe me a favor, so I already sent them to you. And they should be there any minute now.
I think they're here.
Oh, great. Listen, I should mention that they're actually K-pop idols. You've heard of Ghost Nine, right? They have zero flight attendant experience, but you know what? Help is better than no help at all, right? Okay, I love you. Have fun. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you so much for coming on short notice. There's no time for training, so let's just do the best we can. Let's go.
Hey, look where I'm at, now I'm the climax. The body gets to go get down, your match master on the guitar line. So you be a master of it too.
What are you doing?
He wanted me to rap.
Yes, I did ask for a rap.
See?
A chicken wrap for lunch?
We'll get that for you right away. I'm so sorry. So sorry. So sorry. Excuse me.
Can I help you?
It hurts.
괜찮아요. 세상은 넓고 남자는 많아요. 분명 더 좋은 남자를 만날 수 있을 거예요. 너무 비싸요.
What are you doing?
She's heartbroken.
I'm actually not a doctor, I'm a TikToker.
This whole plane is useless.
Excuse me, my TV is broken.
Oh, yeah, it's broken.
Well, what am I supposed to do for entertainment for the rest of the night?
I know what to do.
Do this when I say now. Okay.
She, we are my show!
Now! So now everyone, take off your seatbelts and get out!
No, stop! Apparently there was a flight attendant that threatened to throw a passenger off the plane! And y'all have been tagging me, asking me if that was me! And I'm like, I swear, it wasn't me! And then I'm getting messages saying that I influenced this flight attendant to say that! To all the flight attendants out there, I have never, ever said that to a passenger, okay? I just thought it. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do this to me. You can't all be sick. I'm here by myself. What am I supposed to do? I can't work by myself.
Don't worry. You won't be alone. I have some friends that owe me a favor, so I already sent them to you. And they should be there any minute now.
I think they're here.
Oh, great. Listen, I should mention that they're actually K-pop idols. You've heard of Ghost 9, right? They have zero flight attendant experience, but you know what? Help is better than no help at all, right? Okay, I love you. Have fun. Bye.
Bye. Thank you so much for coming on short notice. There's no time for training, so let's just do the best we can. Let's go.
Hey, look where I'm at, now I'm the climax. The body gets 뜨겁게 달려, my master on the guitar line. So you'll be a master of this, too.
What are you doing?
He wanted me to rap.
Yes, I did ask for a rap.
See?
A chicken wrap? For lunch?
We'll get that for you right away. I'm so sorry. So sorry. So sorry.
Excuse me.
Can I help you?
It hurts.
세상은 넓고 남자는 많아요. 분명 더 좋은 남자를 만날 수 있을 거예요. Don't be sad.
What are you doing?
She's heartbroken.
She's not having a heartbreak, she's having a heart attack! Help! Is there a doctor on board? Anybody? Help! Is there a doctor on board, please? Hey, you, Mr. Tips from the ER! I know it's you! Come and help me!
I'm actually not a doctor, I'm a TikToker.
This whole plane is useless.
Excuse me, my TV is broken.
Oh, yeah, it's broken.
Well, what am I supposed to do for entertainment for the rest of the night?
I know what to do!
Do this when I say now!
Okay.
Chee, we are my show! Now! So now everyone, take off your seatbelts and get out!
No, stop! Genie?
So, is this your very last flight?
Yep.
And you got scheduled for an airport standby?
Yeah.
That sucks. It is what it is. So technically, I have the power right now to send you anywhere in the world for your very last shift.
Your glasses are so nice.
Thanks. Well, I've decided to send you to Johannesburg, South Africa.
Okay.
You do know that the World Cup is being held there, right?
Cool.
And Emirates Airlines is the official sponsor for the World Cup.
Okay.
And Emirates gets box seats for every game.
Okay, congrats to Emirates, I don't know!
Oh my god.
You're Emirates! The crew that flies to South Africa gets box seats for the World Cup game!
What did he say?
Enjoy your last flight. Only when I lay in bed on my own,
and I wake up and I see your name on my phone. You lost my luggage!
Oh, hello. I didn't lose anything, but I will do my best to assist you. May I please get your passport and your luggage tag?
You, the company, same.
Thank you. Okay, yep, your luggage is missing.
That's what I said!
Did you pick up your luggage when you transferred flights?
No, you're supposed to send it to my final destination, which is here, but it's not here.
Actually, because you flew internationally, you had to pick up your bags, clear customs, recheck your bags for this domestic flight.
How was I supposed to know that?
We do tell you when you check in and also prior to the plane landing.
Well, if someone told me, I would have picked it up, but clearly no one told me.
Let me just call the other airport and locate your bag, right? Hello, hi. I was wondering if you can help me locate a lost luggage. Great. It's luggage tag A35456. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes. Makes sense. Uh-huh. Yep. That's the one. Yep. Okay. Thank you so much. They found it? No, they couldn't find it anywhere. Your bag just disappeared. Poof. Did you buy insurance?
Oh. Well, can they look harder? It has to be there. Luggage doesn't just get up and walk away on its own.
Your total is $9.
Great. I'll pay for my order with my American Express Platinum card. Oh, sorry. Did you not hear me? I said I would be paying with my American Express Platinum card.
I heard you the first time. Just not sure why you felt the need to yell it.
Oh, was I yelling? I didn't notice.
Okay, whatever. You can pay now.
Is this machine set to accept American Express Platinum?
Sure.
Are you sure? Because a lot of machines don't recognize American Express Platinum cards, such as mine, because they're considered luxury cards.
Your entire purchase is less than $10.
Well, that doesn't stop me from using my American Express Platinum card, does it?
No.
Great, so I can just tap my American Express Platinum card?
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, but your card declined?
What?
I said your American Express Platinum card declined?
Keep your voice down.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just wanted to make sure that you knew that your American Express Platinum card declined on a $10.
Did you know that atoms never touch each other? And since we're made of atoms, we've never touched anything in our entire lives. So to answer your question, officer, no, I did not punch that kid.
We're all tired. It's your turn, okay?
Oh, fine. Duty free, anyone? Duty free.
Hi, over here. So what is your favorite fragrance?
Yes, sir. Would that be perfume or cologne?
Perfume.
Certainly, sir. Well, this is actually one of my favorite scents. It's very light and fresh and just makes you feel...
Great. That's great. I'll take it. You keep it.
Pardon?
And how many other crew members do you have working on this flight today?
There's like, I don't know, like 14 of us?
Great. I'll take 13 more fragrances. Just have the crew pick whatever they want and then just let me know how much it is.
Oh, no, no, sir. We cannot accept that.
Please, it's just to show my appreciation. I know how hard you all work. You have always been so kind to me on all of my flights. Please, just enjoy it.
Thank you so much.
A stranger waved at me today, so obviously I waved back, only to realize she wasn't waving at me, she was waving at someone else. So obviously I just kept waving. I waved until a taxi finally picked me up and made my way to the airport, where I got on the next flight available and jumped off the plane.
What would you like to eat, chicken or beef?
Alrighty then, I will be right back. Hey, you're the one fluent in Korean, right?
Yeah.
Great. We have a Korean passenger and 28C doesn't speak a word of English, okay? Can you please go there and ask her what she wants to eat?
Okay. 어머! 한국분이세요? 어, 진짜 다행이에요. 제가 영어를 잘 못하니까. 어, 진짜 배고픈데 뭘 시킬지 알아야지. 어? 어, 진짜 다행이에요. Would you like to eat chicken or beef? Chicken, please.
Bro, bro, bro. Check her out. It's an off-duty flight attendant. She's cute. I'm gonna go pick her up.
What are you gonna say?
Bro, come on. I know every single airline slogan out there. I'm just gonna whip out the one that she works for and then impress her.
What airline does she work for?
I mean, I can't really tell, but I got this. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Hey, did you just finish making the sky the best place on Earth? No? Fly the friendly skies! Or, come fly with me! Come fly away! The friendliest name in flight? No? World class worldwide! Fly the American way? I don't think it's catch our smile. Virgin Atlantic! More experience than our name suggests. Excellence in plight. What the fuck do you want? Spirit Airlines!
This guy was acting super sus on my flight. He just kept walking back and forth. And going in and out of the toilet. OMG,
Alma, you took out that water from before, right?
Aw.
Ma'am, I need to inspect your luggage. No problem. Not allowed. Oh. What is this? Oh, that's my pee. Oh, happy pee. Make me pee very, very nice. Oh. Really? Well, they're not labeled or in its containers, so I don't know what this is. Oh, no problem. They're not drugs.
Oma, you can't say that word here.
What? I said not drugs. Yeah, I'm gonna get this checked. Great, now we're gonna be late. Could have been in the way.
Oma, why would you bring that? It's not what you think.
It's a massage.
So it's exactly what I think it is.
You use peel very nice, no stress.
Face roller, it's a face roller.
Interesting design they decided to go with.
You get to one, I show you how to use it. Oma, please stop.
Are you new or something? I've never seen you before.
Yes, this is my first shift.
First shift? Wow, exciting. Would you be a doll and take this to the passenger sitting in 13C?
13C, okay.
But we don't have row 13. What?
What do I do? I can't find 13C. I don't want to get in trouble.
So you're saying that you gave the cream puff to the passenger in 13C?
Yes, I gave it to 13C!
We will be arriving in New York shortly, where the local time is 5 p.m.
You mean 3 p.m. The flight was only 3 hours.
There's a time zone difference, ma'am.
So we're traveling into the future?
No, we're just in a different time zone.
Well, every second of every day, we're advancing into our own future. So if we're in their future, when they're advancing into their future, we have forwarded to their future, right?
Bitch, I don't know!
Damn!
Psst.
What?
Is she new?
Shu?
Yeah, she's new.
Initiation?
Ooh.
Initiation.
Hey, it's your turn to check the air quality in each cabin and then make sure to give it to the captain, okay?
Check the air quality and give it to the captain. Okay! Hi, Captain. I have the air quality sample for you.
What?
Whoa, Oma, where are you going? You're looking sexy today.
뭐라고?
I said you look sexy.
그 나쁜 말이야, 뭐야?
No, it's good. Sexy. Sexy. Hmm?
Sexy.
Woo!
So why should we hire you? What? Because you guys are hiring. That is not an acceptable answer. You know what? Why should I accept this position? What? Yeah, why is this position open? Do people keep quitting? Why are people quitting this job? Is there something I should know? That's not in here. Okay, well, thank you for your time. I'll see you on Monday.
Hello, I'm checking in. Thank you, and will you be checking in any luggage today? Just my backpack. All right, so there will be a backpack fee, and I noticed you're wearing a jacket, so a jacket charge.
No,
I'll just take it off and I'll just put it into my backpack. All right, so a jacket and a backpack charge, and will you be wanting a window or an aisle seat?
Oh, okay, aisle please.
Great, so there'll be an aisle seat fee.
No, just give me whatever seat is free.
Only the middle seats by the toilets are free, but they're all taken, so.
So I have to pay regardless?
That's correct. So aisle fee, and I'll be printing your boarding pass, so print fee.
It's okay, I'll just use my phone.
Right, internet fee then, and will you be using the toilet during the flight?
I don't know, maybe.
You never know, you should get it just in case. So, there'll be a toilet fee, flush fee, toilet paper usage fee, and we also have cleaning charge, odor removal fee, and convenience fee. So will you be needing a seatbelt?
Oh, come on, that's mandatory!
No.
Give me the seatbelt.
Smart choice. So with the seatbelt fee and safety charge, a total comes to $1.2 million.
Merry Christmas, everyone! I know it sucks we're like working today, but I think we can still have some fun. How about we play Secret Santa with things we find on the plane?
Yeah, let's do it!
Okay, pick a name. We'll meet back in 30 minutes. I got you, Heather. Leftover first class chocolates. Merry Christmas.
Oh, thanks. I got you too.
No way. Have fun.
I thought you meant buy something from the duty free cart, so I got you skincare.
Holy crap. These are so expensive. Thanks. My turn. Merry Christmas, Lindsay. Bish, I love you. You know me so well.
Are those from our bar cart? Because if you get caught with those when we land, you're going to get fired.
That's why I get rid of the evidence.
And here's your gift. Oof. Seat 7A.
Can I help you?
Are you with anybody?
No, I'm alone.
Meet me in the toilet.
And that's how I met your father. This is my window, and I would like to keep this closed, please. Your window is clearly on my side.
Actually, it's mostly on my side, and I would like to keep it closed.
What seems to be the problem here?
I want to keep the window open, and she wants it closed.
I'm just trying to sleep. I would like it closed.
Well, how about we keep it open, and I'll give you eye shades.
And ruin these lashes? Are you going to pay for me to redo them?
Or we can keep it closed, and you can turn on the reading light.
It's my first time flying, and I want to see outside.
There's nothing out there. It's just clouds. Alrighty then. How about I think about how to solve this, and I'll be right back.
Seriously, I don't know why you're making such a big deal about this. You can see clouds any time.
I quit!
You know what? There was lots to see. Let's keep this open.
Good afternoon to everyone, all the she, hers, he, him, they, them, and all the other pronouns that I can possibly think of. If a child is crying, you may use the emergency exit to throw the...
When do you serve food?
Do you see me holding food?
No.
No, then shut the... On behalf of the captain, I would like to announce that we are currently very high. And that the plane is about to take off shortly. In any situation that the plane is about to crash, please do not panic as it is just dying. It's not that deep.
Due to an overbooking, we're looking for one volunteer to take the next flight out tomorrow, and in exchange, we'll be giving you a $200 travel credit. $300. $400. $500. Hello, I'll take the next flight $4,000 cash.
$750!
Yeah, I don't think there's
there's anyone else. You see, they all got places to go, people to see. I'm alone and depressed, so I might as well make some bank out of my situation. Know what I'm saying?
Fine. $1,000, travel credit, no cash.
Seriously? Oh. And I would like a hotel because the flight is tomorrow and I need a place to stay.
That's reasonable. And I would like to be upgraded to first class on my flight tomorrow.
Okay. And I would like a massage voucher for the stress that this flight change has caused.
Don't push it.
I'll take it. Welcome to you. Give me all your money.
Yeah, shit my mouth off.
What? Your shoes are up, dirty.
Oh, sorry about that.
Give me all your. You hungry? Bariwa, come eat.
Oh wow, that actually looks great. Yeah, I'm actually starving right now. Wait, what am I saying?
Woman, I'm trying to rob you right now. You come to rob me? Oh, 좋지.
What?
Say it. What the heck is going on here? Huh? Yeah, 네 이상하게 생긴 친구가 came to rob me래. 엄마, he's trying to rob you. He's a robber. 도둑놈. Huh?
Steven, can you please give the lady in 15C her breakfast?
Good morning, ma'am. Here's your omelet. Is there anything else I can grab you?
No. Bring me mother.
Mother? I'm sorry. I don't understand.
Mother! Bring me mother!
Whose mother? Your mother? My mother? Mother Teresa? I don't know what you want me to do, lady! Ma'am, that's an omelet.
Steven, you're not supposed to yell at the passengers.
It's not my fault. She's not making any sense.
Mother! Bring me mother! Mother!
She's talking about the eggs, mother. She wants chicken.
Mother, buck!
Tales from the skies. Let's go. Which country are we flying over right now?
Ma'am, we're going from LA to New York.
Yeah, I know.
The cities are both in the United States.
So we're flying over the United States.
Oh. Things you didn't know about cabin crew.
Secrets of the aircraft lavatory door. Let's go!
Did you know as crew, we have the power to control the lavatory door.
That's right. For instance, in this lavatory, you see that sign right there? This actually opens up. There's a flap. And then there's a sliding mechanism underneath that will help you lock and unlock the lavatories at any time.
So why would we even want to open up a toilet door?
Number one, people get stuck in it, mostly kids, but adults too.
Number two, for emergencies. If someone is passed out in there, we gotta get you out.
And for those people that decide to use these facilities for other activities such as, you know.
Just want to let you know that we probably would not open the doors, but we do know what you're doing.
Why do we have tequila in the fridge?
Why are you dressed like that?
Why is she dressed like that?
I'm going out.
But it's 7 o'clock.
Yeah, and?
We're just going to a shop, right?
No, we're going out.
Are we getting food?
No, we're gonna get drunk.
You can't drink, you've not fed me.
What? No, you said we weren't gonna drink again.
Relax, we're just going for a quiet one.
No, you're lying. Last time you said that, I nearly died.
We're gonna do shots, right?
No.
No, we can't go through this again. I've just recovered.
I promise, we're just having one.
One bottle?
Oh my god, you want me to die?
Will you pack in? Stop winding her up.
You're a murderer.
I'm not a murderer, you're being so dramatic.
No, I'm not. What have you eaten today?
She's only given me a slice of toast today.
That's not enough. I'm going to drown.
Oh, here we go.
I'm never going to recover from this.
Why am I bald?
Hi. Just this. So your total is $2.98. Would you like to donate your 2 cents change to help starving blind children in Africa who are running for their lives and all they want is a place to sleep at night? No, thank you. Okay. Would you like a bag for 20 cents? Yes, I would. Thank you.
Have you ever lost your ID right before your flight? Here's what you can do. Let's go. In the US, if you suddenly lose your ID or passport, you should still be able to fly on domestic flights. You just have to go through an extended identification process. The first thing you want to do is, of course, explain your situation to the airline counter representative. At this time, you'll be asked to present any form of identification you may have, like a business card, a photo business card, even better, a credit card, sometimes mail, a student ID card, a work card, something, anything you present at this time. If they're satisfied with what you have provided, they will issue you a boarding pass and write a little note for security letting them know you don't have ID. Once you get to security, you will need to explain your situation once again, where the TSA agent will probably take you into another room where they do additional screening. They're going to check your ID once more and probably give you a pat down, maybe check on your carry-on and belongings. And if they're happy, you get to go on your flight. Now, if you're flying international, that's a whole other issue.
Okay, everyone, open up to show what you know. Antonio, are you eating?
Yes.
Who told you that you can eat in my class?
My stomach.
Well, eating isn't allowed in my class.
When did my room become your class?
Antonio, I said stop eating.
Oh, you know what, you're right. You want some? You seem a little hungry. Psych, too late.
You know, go to office.
The office? What they gonna do? Send me home?
You know what I am going to do?
What? I'm listening.
Call your mom.
Go right ahead. Call her. Who's this? Hey, girl, I bet you're still hungry.
I'm sick.
You need to wear your mask for the entire flight. Oh, I'm vaccinated, so I don't need my mask. Let me get my vaccination card. That's wonderful, but unfortunately, our airline still... You're not hearing me. I'm vaccinated. I just can't find my card right now, but you... I can prove it. It's our policy, ma'am. You need to wear a... Huh? Found it. I'll prove it. Wait. Just give me 1 second. Oh. What are you doing? You know when you're vaccinated, you're magnetized. Just give me a second. It works! I don't know what you're doing, but can you please stop and just wear your mask?
If it doesn't work, I'll wear the mask, okay? Just hold on. Just hold on.
Crap. What is that?
New speakers!
Why would you buy that?
Last time you said you couldn't hear the TV.
We were watching A Quiet Place!
But it's for the surround sound.
What are you surrounding our living room's 50 square feet? And those speakers are even bigger than our TV. It doesn't even make sense.
Okay, I understand. I'll take care of it.
Thank you. But God!
Are there players from the Manchester United team on the plane?
Oh, how did you know that?
Can I get an autograph, please?
Oh, sweetie, we're really not allowed to bother. I'm sorry, sweetheart. We're not allowed to bother other passengers with these things, okay? No, you know the rules. We can't ask VIP passengers for photos or autographs. We can't.
Excuse me, it's okay. We would love to sign an autograph for her.
Are you sure? The entire plane is filled with Manchester United fans, so if you sign one, you may need to sign them all.
That's okay with us. We love our fans.
Thank you. I love you.
For the first time ever, I'm getting my wig professionally installed at Hair Queen LA. I needed your help choosing my wig, so I went on a live and of course you guys chose the most expensive wig, but it's all good because it was worth it. My super talented stylist Nicole started off with braids to flatten my hair as much as possible. Then she went on prepping my wig. She hand plucked, you guys, the front of the wig to make it look super natural. Now it's time to glue a bald cap to my head. She even stitched the cap to my hair for the ultimate hold. Now it's all ready for my wig.
This baby ain't going nowhere. Just look at all that glue. Now it was time to let everything set, and it felt so nice under the heat. Nicole got to styling my hair with some cute curls, and bam! OMG. I'm sorry, but I've never taken so many selfies in my life. It looks so good.
What are you doing drying my son's underwear with the AC? Why? Because it's wet? He had an accident. Oh, chill out. I wash it in the toilet.
You didn't bring an extra pair in your carry-on, maybe?
If I did, I wouldn't be doing this now, would I?
Maybe your son can go without underwear just for the next couple hours?
Ew, no. That's so gross and uncomfortable for him.
What's gross and uncomfortable is you having the entire plane inhaling your son's poopery.
That was rude. Hey!
Whee!
I'm filing a complaint. What is your name?
My name's Lindsay!
Hi, can I get a free upgrade?
No, but let me tell you how much it would be to upgrade. So I see that you're staying for 2 weeks, so the total to upgrade to a suite would be $1,500.
1 second, please. Okay, I like that upgrade now, please.
Great, should I just charge a $1,500 to your card?
Actually, if you look again, I'm now an ambassador of Intercontinental. I signed up for $200 instead of paying $1,500, which pretty much guarantees an upgrade anywhere in the world for the next year whenever I stay with you guys, so.
Thank you for being an ambassador of our hotel. Enjoy your suite.
And how do I know this works? Because I just did it here in Korea!
Happy Chinese New Year's, everyone! So for this year, I decided to only give red pockets to those that are not married.
Why not married?
I'm transferring my luck so you can find forever love this year.
I think it's the married ones that need the luck. Anyways, like, who cares?
You should, because there's money in those red pockets.
What?
Well, I'm single, so give me that.
I'm single.
Didn't you just get married to Veronica last month?
Yeah, but we're currently flying to a country that doesn't recognize same-sex marriages, so technically, I'm still single. So I'll take that.
So I know I've been married for 40 years, but recently I found out that my husband was cheating on me, and quite frankly, I don't want to be a divorcee, you know, and die alone. So we're testing out this like open relationship thing for now. So technically, I'm single, right?
Yeah, sure.
To give you guys real money on this flight attendant salary.
Besides, it's not what's inside that counts. It's the outside red envelope that's going to bring you guys luck this year.
Guys, I'll catch up with you in a bit. I just need to grab 10 face masks. I'll be right back.
Okay, see ya.
Hi, I just need 10 face masks?
Of course, I'll grab those for you. And actually, right now, if you buy 10 face masks, we're giving away 10 for free, so perfect timing.
Oh my god, that's amazing! Thank you!
These 20 face masks will come to $36, but I do want to let you know that right now, you can get 100 face masks for $60.
Well, I mean, if you do the unit conversion, that's so much cheaper.
Yeah, I'll take the 100 masks!
Great! And now that you're spending $60, you can choose between any one of our best-selling moisturizers for free as a gift!
That's great! I'll take that one.
And if you spend another like $20, I can actually gift you these premium gift packs that are only available in this store.
So just $20 and I get that premium pack?
Yeah, I want it!
These are good for wrinkles, right? Add that.
Yes, that's a great product. So your total comes to $85.
Oh, you're so close to $100. If you spend $100, you get 15% off your entire purchase.
Oh, that's like giving up free money.
I am not stupid enough to miss out on that. So
add these. I put in some extra samples in here for you as a service.
Oh my God, you are seriously the best. Thank you so much.
So you got what you needed?
Yeah,
I got 100 face masks, 5 moisturizers, serums, sunscreens, cleansers, and a limited edition gift pack, and a ton of free samples. I thought you only needed 10 face masks. Oh. I need you all to be extra cautious and suspicious with everyone coming in with a child. There has been an increase in child abduction cases, so I need you all to take note. Understood?
Different last names. I'm going to question the kid because they're usually honest.
I'm going to ask your child a question. Where are you going?
United States?
She doesn't really know.
United States where?
United States of Disneyland?
United States of Disneyland? Welcome to the United States of Disneyland. Make sure you get the fast pass.
Thank you.
Sugar babes? Hello?
Hey, is Johnny there?
No, he's not here right now. Who's this?
Oh, this is Chris, his girlfriend.
Girlfriend? What are you talking about? This is his wife speaking?
Oh, hell no. We've been dating for the last 8 months.
Excuse me? We've been married for the last 6 years.
You have got to be kidding me.
You tell Johnny I'm not helping him pay for his mortgage anymore, okay? Tell him I want everything I bought him back. Like his Tesla and his Prada gift certificate I just gave him.
And you can tell him I'm removing his ass off my Netflix account.
Yo, I'll tell Johnny you called, okay? Welcome to the family, bye! That was close.
So I was in the middle of filming my skits and the doorbell rings and I get a delivery and yeah, I received my sample of this merch I'm developing and I wanted it to be cute. So I kind of want to show you guys. Ready? Wait. Oh, it's so cute. I love you.
Holy farts. You guys, look what I found in the lavatory. How much is this? I don't know, but we should really do a PA to find the owner. Or we can keep it and split it. Lindsay. Just kidding.
May I have your attention, please? If you have misplaced a watch and other items in the lavatory, please make yourself known to the crew right away. Thank you.
Hey, think you found my watch?
Wonderful. Can you please verify the brand of watch?
A Rolex.
Okay. If we find your Rolex, we'll let you know.
Excuse me, I left my watch and some money in the toilet.
Can you please verify how much money and the brand of watch?
I left it on the sink. It was a Casio watch and $20,000 cash USD.
Here you go. You should take better care of this.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you for flying with us. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.
I just wanted to thank you again for returning those items. It was our family's life savings, and we're just moving to another country to have a better life for myself and my children. So thank you so much again. Thank you.
Okay, so as flight attendants, we see some freaky dicky shit. Like, we travel around the world, we stay in hotels all around the world, and we don't get a say on where we stay because the airlines that we work for put us there. I'm going to share with you guys a scary story of my flight sister. It's like seriously terrifying. This was one of her first flights, okay? She flew into Osaka, Japan. They put her into a hotel and apparently this hotel is known to be haunted. She didn't know that. All right. So she's sleeping and then all of a sudden she wakes up and there is this like lady with long black hair like the ring hovering over her.
She couldn't move. She couldn't scream. And then all of a sudden, this crazy ass ghost lady slaps her in the face and then faces her head towards this painting. This was her room. That was the painting. This is her like freaking out on Instagram of what happened. But she flew into this painting and then her hair turned into these squiggly line things. Finally, she was able to move. Okay, she freaked out. She ran to the front desk in her pajamas without shoes like a crazy person, was telling the front desk what happened, and they were all like, sorry, we don't have any other rooms we can put you into, like it was like normal or something. So instead, she ended up like banging on the door of her crewmate who let her sleep in her room. So that was the end of that, and she was like terrified, right? Right? Okay, so we thought that, you know, we'll never have to hear of this again. Okay, so we're watching TV. And you guys know who BTS is, okay? For those that don't know who BTS is, they are the number one K-pop band in the world, okay? They had this special in Osaka, Japan, in a hotel, okay? Yo! In the same freaking room! Yo, I know that these, like, it's the same, like, painting in many of the rooms, but they said in the video the room number, and that is the freaking room number. So, are you okay? Oh my gosh! Did something happen? Ah!
How much are you giving?
$40.
You can't use four. It means death in Chinese. It's bad luck.
It's okay. I'll just give $20 then.
Are you using old bills? You need to use new ones or it's bad luck.
That's okay. I'll just go to the bank and grab new ones.
It's Sunday.
Well, must be my lucky day then because I can just get rid of my coins.
Cheap ass.
You know what? I don't care. Coins, old bills, four. I don't care. They're gonna get what they're gonna get because what's the worst that can happen, right?
Oh, I fucked up.
You lost my luggage! Oh, hello. I didn't lose anything, but I will do my best to assist you. May I please get your passport and your luggage tag?
You, the company, same.
Thank you. Okay, yep, your luggage is missing. That's what I said! Did you pick up your luggage when you transferred flights?
No, you're supposed to send it to my final destination, which is here, but it's not here.
Actually, because you flew internationally, you had to pick up your bags, clear customs, recheck your bags for this domestic flight.
How was I supposed to know that?
We do tell you when you check in and also prior to the plane landing.
Well, if someone told me, I would have picked it up, but clearly, no one told me.
Let me just call the other airport and locate your bag, right? Hello, hi. I was wondering if you can help me locate a lost luggage. Great, it's luggage tag A35456. Mm-hmm. Yes, makes sense. Uh-huh, yeah, that's the one. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much.
They found it?
No, they couldn't find it anywhere. Your bag just disappeared. Poof. Did you buy insurance?
Oh. Well, can they look harder? It has to be there. Luggage doesn't just get up and walk away on its own.
Hi, my seat's in the middle. Hey, you won't believe my luck. I'm sitting next to not one, but two fat people. I'm not even talking like fat, I'm talking like fat. Yeah, at least I'll be warm, right?
Please don't talk about us like that.
Excuse me, please don't listen to my conversation. Sorry, is there a problem here?
Yeah, no, she's like listening in our conversation. Rude.
Can you please remove this passenger to another seat? She's being verbally abusive.
Hey, I gotta call you back. Excuse me. Look, I can't even move my arms.
It is not my fault that they're huge.
Ma'am, if you just asked, we could have moved you to another seat.
I would love to be moved. Thank you.
I eat salad. What is this? Where are you taking me?
You're going to need to find another flight to take you to your destination, okay?
You're removing me because they're fat and they're literally in my space and made me uncomfortable?
No, we're kicking you off because you're disgusting.
I don't know how I'm going to do this in the next 4 hours.
It happened just before takeoff on a United Airlines flight from Las Vegas to Newark, New Jersey.
I'm stuck, but at least I'll keep you warm.
Okay? It didn't end there. Rogers flagged down a flight attendant.
Excuse me. Can you find her another seat? Because I will not be verbally abused by this or anybody else.
I can't sit here because this boat's so big. I'm left and right. I can't even stand here.
The flight attendant offered the fat shamer a new seat.
Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Because I can't sit like this.
As the woman gets up, she delivers one more insult.
Yo, we have A-list celebrities sitting in the last row of economy, and the passengers are going crazy!
No way! They didn't tell us in briefing, though. Who is it?
Good morning, ma'am. It's such an honor to have you on board today. Are you traveling by yourself?
Yes, I am.
Just checking to see if you're okay. If you would like more privacy, I can check if there's space in business class for you.
Thank you so much for your kind offer, but I really want to sit here if I'm not causing too much trouble. I'm actually traveling on a mission trip and they sent me this ticket and I really, really want to honor their gift. And sitting in business class and receiving special treatment just doesn't sit right with me on this trip. I hope you understand.
I understand and respect your decision.
Yo, those celebrities are taking half of the economy.
Oh, it's because they're on their missionary trip, so they need the celebrities and their crew.
Oh, that makes sense.
Hello, sir. Can I help you with anything?
Oh, hey. Know who I am, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay, cool. So as you know, I'm going on a mission trip, so I need to be well rested. And economy is so uncomfortable, and people are just bothering me with autographs, so I'm just gonna chill here, if that's okay with you.
Certainly, sir. I'm just gonna go check to see how much it'll be to upgrade you to business, okay?